Someday you'll die. And you have no idea when. You, me, nothing is gonna last. How do we deal with that?
The philosophical term Quora seems to be telling us everything's possible. The following interviews were shot after a year-long investigation into the disappearance of Shin Arcano. A few hours ago, a crucial document was sent directly to me. The file was sent from one of the journalists who were present that day, and it proves their connection to Shin Arcano.
Un hombre buscado internacionalmente por fraude, práctica ilegal de la medicina, corrupción de menores.
Scomparso nel segretariato generale dell'Interpol.
And he never left a trace. I mean, no one knew who his sources were.
J'avais l'impression que la moindre chose qu'il disait était comme une question de vie ou de mort pour lui.
I didn't find any proof that he ever presented himself as a guru.
Interpol auf den Plan riefen, einen Such- und Auslieferungsantrag zu stellen.
Au-delà de comprendre quoi, comment, si Shane Arcano était un leader de secte, un opportuniste, un saint, etc., il y a quand même la question de ce que ça dit de nous tous en tant que société, cet événement.